at that. You go over the box. Go! Do a trick, dude.
This is just the... Okay. box.
Bastard! We're gonna get you! We're gonna get you someday!
Hey, you guys all jump out.
Throw him up against the car, you piece of shit! You don't know how to do it! Listen to the shit because we keep it to the one. Listen to the ass track, gotta go one to one. Listen to the ladies, come on, wanna let you score.
Punky, man.
Punky?
Yeah.
I don't know, a technical term? Rollerblade is a copyrighted term. That's why when somebody would call my shop and ask me if I rent rollerblades, I say no.
Yeah.
Because I don't carry their equipment. Rollerblade is a brand.
So is it inline skating?
It's inline.
Okay, okay.
Inline. Skates, man.
Okay, I see inline skates.
Well, it's a technical term. When you call somebody, they can't, if they don't carry rollerblades. I care because when they ask me if I carry rollerblades, I have to say no.
I didn't ask you. I just said when I see them at the bowl, they crash a lot because it's not designed for rollerblades.
And they don't know what they're doing.
Yeah, they crash a lot because it's not designed for skateboarding.
Yeah, but I see skateboards biffing it constantly.
Well, like, not as bad, though. Cause on,
oh, yeah. That's bad.
Because they go too fast for the bowl, and they get hurt, like, more because it's not, like, that big.
Yeah, it's too punky for me. Skate bowl's nothing. Half pike, man, we can get some air.
Yeah, there's no signs that says we can't, man. I'm not bothering Dale.
Well, I'm not going
to. Well, what do you have to go through to get to Nationals?
I'm gonna go in with Dale.
A lot of training. We're gonna do a tune-up tomorrow. We're doing a 100-mile bike ride.
Oh yeah.
I train 4 days a week.
Mm-hmm.
And I've been to a lot of meets this year. A lot of meets, but you have to qualify at regionals to get there.
Mm-hmm.
You have to place in the top three.
Is it really popular? I haven't heard of it that much.
It's the fastest-growing sport in the world.
Wow.
Fastest-growing sport in the world. That's why Kmart carries inline skates. That's why Fred Meyers carries them. Bi-Mart. It's the fastest growing sport in the world. You don't see them carrying skateboards, do you?
Actually.
Because it's not popular.
They carry really cool bears this month, man.
Yeah, I was just going to say that.
And they're carrying, but they're inline skates. The idea is they're into the sport because they know it is hot. It's the fastest growing sport.
Or they're just trying to.
No, they're everywhere. Wake up, get off the board, get some wheels on your feet.
Yep.
That's
cool. That's why they say anymore, get in line.
But those things, I mean,
we raced skateboards coming down out of the parkade.
I flew by it so
these
fast.
These are built for speed, huh?
Yeah, they are.
Yeah, there's a lot of them built for speed.
Some of them.
In fact, speed on boards this year is an Olympic exhibition. Yeah, see, that shows you. You're biased to the board. I went through all that when I was younger.
What?
You're biased to the board. You think the board is it. But we all went through the board and we found out where it's, you know, this
no,
is.
No, I'm not saying that's bad or anything. This is what I like to do.
Try these and you'll love it.
You get on these, you'll never get back on one of those.
I know, but don't, like,
oh,
say
cool.
Stuff like this.
Don't squeeze the charm,
cool.
Man.
Don't say stuff, this isn't cool, because I think this is cool.
Oh, it's slow, but it's okay.
Yeah, they're slow.
Well, I like to do tricks. I don't do it for speed.
So do we.
I know, yeah. I don't do this for speed.
But I can get twice as much air as you can.
Yeah.
Easy.
So?
We got one guy that we go skate with. He could jump, no problem, he could jump those racks. And do 360s.
Tens.
Oh, we go up to the university, skate the tennis courts before they chase us.
He jumps over the nets.
He clears the nets doing 360s.
Yeah, but I mean, there's just, it's different, and this is all opinion, so I mean, it's not like, it's not a fact that rollerblading is better.
This is three against two.
There's no such thing as rollerblading. Skateboard. Rollerblade is a company. What's funny is you go to a meet, and rollerblade sends their factory sponsored skaters, but they don't use their own equipment.
Yeah.
Because their equipment isn't as usable.
What is it?
Rollerblade. Not even their factory sponsored skaters use their equipment.
Good night.
Because it isn't any good.
Oh,
that's why a lot of us object to the term rollerblade, because I wouldn't buy that cheap dime store crap.
There's no way I'd get anything over.
Yeah, but I'm just saying that, I mean, it's all opinion and what you're into.
Oh, yeah,
and
it's opinion.
I mean, it's different stuff, so.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, it's not like. I mean, one is not.
Yeah,
better. I mean, if
yeah, it is actually
to someone who has no bias, neither one
no,
is better than the other.
No, we're not biased because we've done both. You're biased.
I sell skate equipment, but I sell 1,000 pairs of skates.
The definition of bias
skates,
is on one side.
And I sell one set of
sides.
Skateboard wheels.
You guys have only been on one, so you are actually.
No, I've done.
I've tried rollerblading.
On rollerblade? Yeah, they build.
No,
to get on some
good inline skates. Skating, whatever the hell it is, I tried it. So I mean,
I don't know.
It's not like.
Well, were you? Did you love skateboarding the second you got on that board?
Well, I didn't love inline.
You went through a lot.
Yeah, but I didn't love inline skating the first time I got on inline skates.
That's the point. You gotta try something more than once before you
No, I didn't try it more than once, though.
I'm mountain biking, I do this, but I've tried that, not...
mountain biking figures.
Figures. I got one, too. I got a Scott mountain
bike. Oh, yeah,
my road bike better.
Oh, you're at that trendy age where all your friends are doing or whatever.
Well, how the hell do you know, dude?
I was there once.
Yeah.
So you're saying I mountain bike because it's trendy?
Yeah.
Yep.
Uh-huh. How do you know?
Because it is
trendy. I bet you can mountain bike. I like to ride my bike sometimes on trails. You're saying I'm doing that because I do it because
it's the trendy thing to do, to be
that's
politically
the
correct.
Thing you even said yourself.
No, yes, actually.
Well, the fastest growing sport, that makes it a trend.
Yeah. 1854 was the first year that roller speed skating was ever had
you
a
can't
national
say that
championship.
I'm, you can't say that
it
I'm
wasn't until
mountain bike because I jump on the trip.
Ice had a national
speed say
championship.
Whatever we want, because this
it's
is
not
where,
true. You can say
is.
What you want. It's not true.
It is, though.
How are you going to prove it? It's not true.
It's easy. Well, let's start opening up books.
What? How's that going to tell my story?
The Wall Street Journal is the financial experts in the world.
How's that
going to?
Wall Street
and
Journal, that's a bunch of bull crap.
The Wall Street Journal will tell you that we are the fastest growing sport in the
world. I know
that.
We're that's not
golf,
telling me that I mountain bike because that's what my friends do.
We're beating mountain bikes. And that's why they say this is the industry to invest in right now. The Wall Street Journal says
I don't invest in stocks. I like to mountain bike because
it's
fun.
There's a reason they say that.
There's a thing called fun.
Yo, Junior, there's a reason they say that. There's a reason they say that because it is a fact. It is the fastest growing sport.
I know you already said that, but I'm just trying to tell you that I don't mountain bike.
But you say I can't prove it. Yes, I can prove it.
How? You can prove that I mountain bike because I want to jump. I want to be trendy.
I can prove what I'm saying. Mountain bike is trendy because it's the politically correct thing to do
when,
to be into
you know,
nature and mountain bikes.
85% of the people on a mountain bike never leave the road.
I know.
You should be on road bikes or at least hybrid.
Yep.
Hybrids are becoming trendier than mountain bikes.
I think you guys are the ones that are biased.
Oh,
you guys got on roleplaying, you just
have no, I don't have on
no, I think the thing with this is we're both biased for what we like. It's not like,
no.
I mean, neither one of these is a fact.
Okay, let's get back to the definition of bias.
Actually,
bias is one-sided.
It's not a fact.
Yeah, well, no, that's a fact. I know that, but I mean, we like them for different reasons.
But you haven't tried them enough.
But you
to get
say
as
we
good
can't
as
do tricks. Yeah, we can do more than you can.
Well, how long did you skate? I mean, I'm not arguing with you. I'm just trying to figure out, like, how long did you skate?
8 months on a skateboard. I skated.
Three or four years. These things were around when I was younger than you. And they were they were caca.
I never said you couldn't do tricks, and I don't...
You know, no, you say you do that because you like to do tricks.
What?
I bike every morning on my route, and I mountain bike on a trail occasionally for fun. So I think
I
it's
bike
fun.
A lot. How many? I just
so
did an
you're
80
saying
mile
I,
the other day.
I do my route on my bike because it's trendy.
No, we're saying you ride a mountain bike because it's trendy.
So my I ride
him take off his skates because he's under 18. Kick your ass.
Okay, come on.
Enter if you're scrunning the last friend.
Okay.
Let's see it.
Yeah.
It's no, you don't want to touch myself because I don't care who you are. I kick your ass.
Well, I don't. Come on, dude. I don't want to get into this shit about kicking each other's ass.
Definition of bias.
Look, we didn't say that rollerblading was wrong. I mean, all we're saying is that I don't want to get into the shit about threatening to kick each other's ass.
Rollerblades are fast.
Inline skating. Shit.
Thank you. I take offense to that term because rollerblades are cheap.
Okay.
And I was just sarcastic there.
Being called dime store.
Okay. It's, okay.
Yeah,
that's
whatever.
Just like saying your wheels, you know, those nice little big ceramic wheels are packed up. And they're expensive.
Yeah.
Yeah. Would you like them being referred to as those cheap dime store Chicago old clay wheels?
Well, I'm just saying rollerblading because that's what I hear most. I mean, it seems pretty rollerblading. That's what they are. They roll
no,
in their blades.
No, they're not. Rollerblade is a company. These are inline skates. All the wheels in
a line. I've just known them as rollerblades, not just like a company.
But they're not. There's no such thing. There is a company named Rollerblade.
And they produce inline skates.
Yeah. That's a fact.
I think we could all get something out of this evening. The definition of bias is one-sided. When you've been on both sides and you choose what
you Yeah.
It's just, I'm almost 40 years old. I've been on board, so I didn't know where to go.
Dude, I don't think they realize how much they're totally just bringing out the stereotype of the fucking, god damn it, if I had a gun, I would have shot them, dude.
Oh, no shit, dude. If I was,
oh my
dude,
god.
Dude, you don't believe how fucking, I would have fought. You notice how, like, that good, that
well, shit, we never brought any, that fucking faggot piece of shit, he can't fucking threaten for his little fucking five-year-old fucking brother to beat the shit out of you, because he couldn't, and I hate that fucking shit. We were just asking him what kind of proof he had that rollerblading was really better than skating, so he started brought the shit about how his little brother could beat the hell out of you for no fucking reason.
And then I go, okay, if you want to fight, let's go. And then
I would have taken the fucking big, not the dad, but the other kid.
I know. Because
fuck that shit. I fucking hate that. God damn it, dude. Fucking shit.
Man, if other skaters were here, I'd be.
Oh, hell, dude. That would have been fucking cool if there would have been like six of us.
Man, I'm serious, dude.
They wouldn't have even said any of that shit if there was more than us than them. God damn it, dude. They fucking pissed me off.
That is what you fucking call ignorant pieces of
shit. I got it all on tape, too, so it's not like.
You did?
Yeah.
My nut. And so, as soon as I take this off, a thousand little balls will fall out. It's quite a sight.
Nate, look at this.
Wait, dude, I'm filming them until the bearings fall out.
Neat, isn't it?
Cool.
Let's observe a little ball, shall we?
What's wrong?
Ooh,
coming closer. Oh,
Nate's drinking. Everyone find a little ball. Don't see any balls. Never mind.
It's not cool, it's stable.
Yeah.
This is cool. It's a cool camera shot. You like come right up to the camera.
What?
Yeah. Yeah, go for it.
Dude, it's too close.
Get all that out.
Yeah, but it was. Southie. But show my little bump here. See that? See that right there?
Yeah.
Steve! Keep going! Keep going! Keep going, man. Go, go, go! Go!
Wait, wait! I got him, going!
Oh! Hey, Jeremy, did you spill something hit you in the head?
He's making him dizzy.
Obviously.
Steve's got a great line going here. Oh shit. Shit! Where did that come from?
Oh yeah. It's sometimes wild.
But now it's like officially fired. It's like the old scene.
It's been officially certified as a vowel.
Yes. I love watching Sesame Street and it's called a vowel. I was like,
isn't it sometimes wild?
No, I'm afraid it's wild.
Sesame Street is the latest on alphabetic material.
You know, they go straight down the coffin.
Oh yeah.
Rolling on the Sesame Street block.
Big Bird.
I
have my skateboard back
now. Jeremy, get this. Jeremy, get this.
What the fuck?
Yeah, go. Rick 'em, rack 'em, rick 'em, luck 'em, get that ball in really fight. Jeremy, get this.
Where's he going? They're gone.
All right.
Hey.
Get this.
Yeah.
Get it again. Make sure I really get it.
Okay. Damn. Maybe you didn't really do it. Okay. There he is. Okay, there's Steve's bump on his hand, and it's very, we don't know what it is, it's just there, it's on his tendon.
Shut up, you guys.
It's just, look at it.
Dude, I can feel it now. It's like the first time I can feel it moving up and down.
Dude,
that feels
rad.
Strange, dude. It's like,
Nick! Nick!